Sí. Ya
What?
casi dan
Should that
su
move
plan.
on Gabby?
Sí, tan sugar, very welcome.
Gabby. Thank you, thank you.
Very, very welcome.
So good to be with you after the break, you see. When we were away from each other due to our lovely Guru Purnima, huh? Yes.
Yes.
And I met some of you there, you know, in Chicago, Fabi, Damian,
Cristian
and of course our dear Christian, yes.
dice que se encontró con Fabi, Cristian y Damián allá, hermoso el grupo Mina. Qué lindo.
Yeah. So what we identify in the relative world and in our own spiritual world as the spiritual ambassadors of South America.
Y dice que lo que vienen también son los embajadores espirituales de Sudamérica. Y
Yeah, it was wonderful to see them, and you know they bring the same energies, all that energy back to you. You see, so it's important. That is how it is. You see, they you know their being present is really the same as you being present, because you are so connected with them. You know.
Y dice que estos embajadores espirituales están trayendo la energía para todos nosotros. Y esto es importante porque estamos muy conectados con ellos también.
Yeah, and I also did receive this beautiful letter from Sandra,
Sí, también
and
recibí una carta de Sandra hermosa.
and you know we will address that in time here. You know, it's you know we accept her love and her feelings.
Y acepta la carta y la va a contestar en su momento y recibe todo el amor y los sentimientos.
Okay, and then so we see how evidences unfold in front of us for all of us in satsang,
Vamos a ir viendo cómo se desarrollan las evidencias en el satsang para todos.
All right, so Sandra, let's begin with the three mantra from you, huh? Yeah.
Vas a comenzar el Trimantra vos, Sandra, por favor.
Bueno, cómo no. A ver qué sale.
Está grabando,
Oh,
perdón.
are we recording? Let's see.
Yes. I saw it appear
Yes.
to mention. It
Okay,
is
good.
recording. Do you see
Yeah.
it?
Yes.
I don't not have the letters in my screen.
Yes, it is recording.
Okay.
Okay. Namo Vidragaya. Namo Arihantanam. Namo Siddhanam. Namo Ayareyanam. Namo Vajrayanam. Namo Loye Sava Sahunam. Esopanichanamukaro. Savapa Vapanashanu. Mangalanam Shasavesi Padamankavai Mangalam. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Shri Satchitanam Namo tragar. Namo arihantanam. Namo siddhanam. Namo ayareyanam. Namo vajrayanam. Namo lure sabha sahunam. Eso panchanamukaro Padamam Havai Mangalam. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namah Shivam. Namo Vidradai. Namo Arihantanam. Namo Siddhanam. Namo Ayareyanam. Namo Vasayanam. Namo loe sabha sahunam. Eso panchanamukaro sabha bhapanashanum. Mangalanam chasavesi. Padamam Havai Mangalam. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namah Shivai. Shri Satchitanam. Shri Satchitanam. Shai Satchitanam.
Okay, so
Shai
that
Satchitanam.
wonderful, wonderful. Now with that, these are all relative things. Yeah, the most important thing here is our vow and our view to surrender our everything, to really surrender to these enlightened ones of our universes.
Dice que esto, le pedí perdón por el resfrío y dice que estas son cosas relativas y que lo más importante es rendir absolutamente todo a estos seres celestiales.
And so we have received 78 sessions with our Gnani and Puja Niruma on the exact science that leads us, the science that leads us to absolute liberation, you see. And we have been going on in a whole, you know, at least we begin to receive the words and to understand them word by word, in and then we ask that, we pray that these words become part of our vision, our understanding. So it is through understanding that our vision gets applied in this direction, you see.
Yes, nosotros hemos estado con 78 sesiones esta ciencia exacta que nos lleva a la absoluta liberación. Y en cada una de ellas fuimos recibiendo y entendiendo cada una de las palabras. Y rezamos para que este entendimiento pueda ser aplicado en cada una de las situaciones, en las evidencias de esta vida relativa.
And we had a bunch of headings that we read last time, and now I'm just going to. Do you know what the last heading was? I think it was on page 82,
No,
Gujarat.
no, no, no. It was after page 88, and the last title was Atma Dharma.
88.
Yes.
88. Okay, let me see. Let me come back to that. Page 88. Atma Dharma.
We've done that
Yes,
type.
yes, 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 yes. Okay, page 87. And we did we do the definition of dukkha dukkha, page 80.
Dakota Kal, yes, that was
Yes.
with the last thing was Uday
The
Asta.
Udayastha. Oh, the last thing was
Yes.
Udayastha. Good, thank you.
Under the title of Atma Dharma.
Yes, right. Okay, I got it. Okay, right. Yes, thank you. That's on page 89.
Okay.
Page 89 G. So, you know, yes, that the, you know, it rather should define the exact religion of the self, Atma Dharma, Atma Dharma, the religion of the self, the natural religion is otherwise known as the other definition of religion. Is the natural state. Then, yes, in the natural state. That's religion. No? The religion of water is to flow downwards in the direction of, you know, of the ground. It flows down. That's the religion of water. The religion of a plant is to grow when all the evidences are there, you know, rain, soil, is seed, etc. That's the religion of the seed. The seed will grow. In the same way, the religion of human beings is to see the Uday, see the Uday and the Ast, to see the opening of the flower and the closing of the flower, you see. Uday ast. So
El título, bueno, ahora es Atma Dharma es la religión del ser, ¿no? En realidad como definición también es la religión del estado natural. Por ejemplo, el estado natural del agua es que fluya en el sentido que el suelo le permite, o de una planta que crezca. Y si sembramos una semilla, la semilla también crecerá. Y van a estar todas las evidencias como la tierra, el agua, la luz. Y este estado natural de los seres humanos es ver, ¿no? Ver como la ver Eutai y hasta, ¿no? Es como la flor que se abre y que después se cierra.
Yes, it's this. And so the next heading now with the bottom of page 89 for everyone here. Is उदयने आम जोया करो, सो सी द उदय. ओके, नाउ ऑल ऑफ यू, बोथ ऑफ यू नो उदय, उदय अनफोल्डिंग. See the unfolding thus, in other words, see it this way, see the way that Dada says, you know, see the way the gnanis see Uday. Uday means you're fine. Uday means you're fine. All of a sudden, there is a big explosion somewhere around you, big noise, you see. How does the gnani see it? You see, how does the gnani see it?
¿Cómo ve el Nani? Este título es, ¿no?, como ver el Uday, cómo se desenvuelve, ¿no? Y, por ejemplo, todo está bien y ahí de repente sientes una gran explosión. ¿Cómo el Nani ve esto?
So the first sentence of Dada is mi mix in whatever unfolds. All right.
Could you repeat, please?
Mix, you know, just get involved in whatever unfolds.
Es como que se mezcla con todo lo que sucede alrededor. Son las primeras palabras.
So, but it, then Dada quickly correct changes by saying it is Chandu, it is Patricia, it is Gabi, Sandra who gets involved in what unfolds. Gabi, Sandra gets unfolded in whatever happens, involved, you see? And we continue to see Gabi, Sandra, Shuddha, etc. See, we continue to see what they're doing, you see?
Yes. Lo primero que sucede es como que se mezcla, no, se mezcla con lo de alrededor, pero lo que dice Dada es que es Patricia, Gaby o Sandra, es la que se mezcla con todo y nosotros continuamos en el observador, viendo qué es lo que hacen cuando se mezclan.
See that, you see. So both are in their own works. Both remain in their own work.
Entonces ambos permanecen en sus trabajos, en sus propios trabajos.
The doer, the one who is programmed to do, suddenly upon hearing the explosion, oh, you know, drop to the ground, make sure it's not something dangerous. Try to find a safe place, you see. So in that will happen. The doer will do whatever it is programmed to do, and you continue in your work role of seeing what Sandra, Gabi, Shuddha, Carlos, etc. are doing, you see?
Dice, ambos están en sus propios trabajos. Por ejemplo, si sucede la explosión y la persona cae, va a mirar alrededor y va a buscar un lugar seguro. Esto es lo programado, ¿no? Lo programado cae por la explosión, busca un lugar seguro. Entonces el hacedor hará lo que está programado. Pero tú continúas siendo el observador del que hace lo programado.
And if and if everybody here, Dada should say, say if everybody is singing here pados like the songs of Dada, you see, then we have to tell Chandubai, I have to tell Shuddha, sing along, join them, you see.
Entonces, si Dada está viendo cómo todos están cantando, yo le tengo que decir a Ayuda que cante, que se una a todos, que canten, que continúe cantando.
And if they're all dancing, this, doing garba, etc., whatever they're doing, you have to tell Patricia, Patricia, dance, dance with them. You see, and you continue to see how Patricia is dancing. You see,
Y si todos están bailando, están haciendo el garba, yo le tengo que decir a Patricia, baila, baila.
This is, continue to see her dance. You see, now this, rather she has brought us from the state of, I am doing this, I don't want to do this, this person is not dancing well, this person is not singing, this person is singing off tune, not singing in the with the right note, etc., etc. Go all from that state of finding faults to the state of harmony, moving with the way the river moves, you see, just moving with the flow of the world.
Dada nos trae del estado de que queremos, no queremos, que cantamos, que no cantamos, que esta persona canta bien, esta persona desafina, ¿no? Como encontrando faltas. Y en lugar de eso no, nos trae al lugar de fluir sin ver las faltas.
Now Dada says, now Dada says, this is a very important sentence that Dada is saying now, that what is coming next. Dada is saying, ke pehla je raag dvesh karya hoy, ane aapne gamtu na hoy, kantado aave, te mahi parmano bharela hoy, te aam joiye, itle badu udi jaye. Now, you see what it translates is, well, whatever subatomic particles, parmanus, were filled in the last life by doing rag dvesh, attachment aversion, all of those, they all disperse away by seeing them in this manner. This is how you see them. So you see them and, and let these subatomic particles of attachment aversion of the last life dissipate, fly away, go away, fall off, you see.
Dada nos dice que toda partícula, todas las partículas subatómicas, fueron llenadas en la vida pasada, ¿no? Y todo apego y aversión se diluyen y desaparecen cuando lo podemos ver de esta manera.
Yeah, the subatomic particles filled in the past,
Estas partículas subatómicas fueron llenadas, cargadas en vidas
filled in
pasadas.
the past, by in the past it was filled by doing. But what did you do? What did we do in the last? Everything was being done, but say whatever activity was happening for all of us in the last life, the activity is not the problem. But the rag dvesh that were happening inside, I hate this, I love it. You see, that rag dvesh attracted, we filled those subatomic particles, parmanus, and they are now they are discharging in this life, and they, by seeing them as they are, you don't have to change them, you don't try to block them. Just by seeing them as they are, they fly away.
La actividad, todas estas partículas subatómicas fueron cargadas en la vida pasada y fueron cargadas, no por la actividad en sí, en realidad la actividad no importa, Lo que importa es el apego y la aversión que tuvimos con eso, lo que carga las partículas atómicas, lo que me gusta, lo que no me gusta, lo que, todo eso. Ahora solamente podemos ver cómo se van descargando sin apego y sin aversión, solamente ver.
Yeah, this is very, very important. Dada Sri says, Dada comes up with another word, Udai Swarup. Udai Swarup. Udai Swarup means the nature, comma, by nature, it will unfold. You see, you that which is Uday Swarup, that which is present as a seed inside, when the circumstances are right, it will come out. It will come out. Like, you know, you think you don't have any anger, you're not angry anymore, you're at peace with everyone. And then, but the seed of anger is exists inside. When the right circumstances are there, some people that, you know, some limits come, boom, you know, anger happens. You see, so that is called Uday Swarup. And so Dada Sri says, whatever is Uday Swarup, do not do. The next sentence is, do not do dakkhal. Dakkhal means do not interfere. Interfere in that which is, interfere in that which is, which is by nature going to come out. By
Yes.
nature, it is express, you know, in other words, unfold, you know. This is very important to understand. It was there inside, and that is why she became so upset. You see? And we say, she is always getting angry, you know, or he is always getting angry. You see, the big mistake, see, the horrible mistake we make by blaming the other person, finding fault with the other human being, you see?
Hay una palabra que es de Swarup, y Swarup es la naturaleza, por la naturaleza en la que se descargan las que se descarga, sí, que decís sí, que de, se descarga estas partículas, ¿no? Entonces, las cosas que tienen que pasar van a pasar. Por ahí creemos que ya no tenemos más enojo. Y de repente sucede algo y el enojo surge. Entonces Dada dice que no interfieras, dice que no hagas dakkal, no interfieras en eso, que es por naturaleza la forma de desenvolver estas partículas. Es ver el error en el otro, culpar, encontrar faltas, eso es lo que hay que observar.
Yeah, what the other she says, our Gnan says this. What does our Gnan say? That Harman remains in Uday. This is Harman. Harman remains in Uday, you see. And you continue to see Harman. You continue to see Harman. He is upset. He is happy. He is angry. He doesn't feel like talking, all of these things. You continue to see Arman. You do not say, I do not want to do this, I am doing this. Don't say that.
Lo que dice el Nan es que, por ejemplo, Germán en Uday y tú continúas viendo a Germán. Pero Germán puede estar silencioso, puede estar haciendo algo, pero no quieras no quieras criticarlo ni nada por el estilo.
Yeah, this next sentence is.
Pues lo que se terminó es yo estoy haciendo esto, no quiero hacerlo, eso ya no es solamente observar lo que hace Germán.
You see, sentence by sentence, I'm giving you important. So, in whatever the is, you see, now this word comes in Tanmayakar. In other words, Harman will remain Tanmayakar. Sandra will remain Tanmayakar. Marcella will remain Tanmayakar, absorbed in the Uday. It's the Uday, you see. It's the Uday. And, somebody comes at the door, satsang is going on inside, but so Harman goes there. And he opens the door, there is a file, and that person demands the attention of Harman. And then Harman starts doing whatever is necessary to take care of that man, that file. And at that time, Harman is absorbed in the process of paying his bill or whatever he needs to do. And you, the Darshi says, have. It is not necessary to change this Uday. It is not necessary for you to disturb this Uday. You see, the man has come to pick up his money at that time, just because you are in satsang, you don't say, come at 4 o'clock in the afternoon. He's come, walking miles or, He's come there, so attend to him, you see. Let Herman take care of the Uday, you see.
Yes. Dice también, dada que es permanecer en el Tanmayakar absorbido por el Uday. Por ejemplo, Germán ahora está en Satsang y alguien toca la puerta. Entonces Germán va y abre la puerta y aparece un archivo. Entonces lo atiende y él está absorbido por lo que haya que hacer, ¿no? Por ejemplo, el señor viene a cobrar y Germán lo atiende, le paga y se va. Y Dada dice que no es necesario molestar al Uday. El señor viene a cobrar, probablemente caminó mucho para llegar y él está en satsang. Entonces Germán le paga y vuelve al satsang.
And Dadashri now asks the question, what kind of Uday will come for Anila, Arman, Marcella? What kind of Uday will unfold for Fernando? What kind of Uday will it be? Right?
Wow.
So what kind of Uday will it be?
Entonces Dada en este momento pregunta, ¿no? ¿Qué clase de Uday va a venir, ¿no? Vendrá.
The answer is whatever was filled will come out.
Y la respuesta es lo que sea que haya, se haya llenado, es lo que vas a salir.
As simple as that. What was filled will empty.
Es tan simple que como lo que se llenó, se vaciará.
Yeah, you fill satsang, then satsang will empty. If you fill satsang plus interference with others, then satsang plus interference will open. All right.
Entonces, por ejemplo, nosotros estamos en Satsang y nos llenamos de Satsang. Y si en el Satsang hay interferencia, lo que se va, eso es lo que se carga. Y después lo que va a surgir, lo que va a salir, es el Satsang con interferencias.
In this, nothing new must be filled. You do not want to fill anything new. You just In this Udai, this is beautiful. In this Udai, whatever was filled will empty, and you whatever was filled will empty, and whatever was filled will empty, and you. And therefore, whatever Uday arises, Arman, Gabi, loose, remains in that Uday. And you continue. Again and again, Dada is giving the same sentences, but in a different way. Again, loose will remain in loose's Uday, whatever she needs to do, she will do. And you continue to see what Luz is doing, you see?
Y Dada vuelve a decir lo mismo, tal vez con otras palabras, ¿no? Dice, de nuevo, nuevamente, Luz está en Uday y hará lo que tenga que hacer. Y tú continúas viendo a Luz en su Uday.
Yeah, Uday is sometimes elsewhere compared with the sunrise, you see? And Asta is the sunset. In other words, the file is over. Whereas in the sunrise, it continues until it closes. You see, the sunrise is over, and so and so the loose will continue in Haruday, and you continue to see you, Amapura. The real one inside Luz, the Bhagwan, the Lord, continue to see the Uday of Luz. See the Uday of Luz. Luz is happy, Luz is tired, Luz is making phone calls, writing bills, etc. Yeah, this is Luz's Uday, you see.
El Uday es como es la salida del sol, el amanecer, y hasta es cuando es el atardecer, cuando el sol se pone, es cuando el archivo se termina. Entonces, desde el Lord ve el Uday de Luz, que Luz está escribiendo o está trabajando o lo que fuera que esté haciendo, estás viendo el Uday de Luz y continúas viéndolo.
And then Dada says, only this much work is to be done. Now, this is important. There is nothing else left for you and I to do. Nothing else. Nothing else. Nothing else, because Uday as Puran Galan, filling, emptying, filling, emptying. It's happening morning till evening, everywhere around us, everywhere around us. Wherever you see through these five senses, that is what is happening, my friends, you see. That is what is happening. And that's it. Nothing new is happening in this. Nothing new is happening. This that was filled is now emptying. Emptying, everything emptying. Even the eating is called emptying. Anything that goes in is also actually galan, you see, it's galan. It is discharging, you see.
Dice, solo este trabajo es lo que hay que hacer, absolutamente nada más. Todo es Puran Galan, Puran es que se llena y Galan vacía. Y esto está sucediendo todo el tiempo a través de los cinco sentidos. Nada nuevo sucede. Sucede, ¿no? Uno come, la comida entra y sale, y así con todo.
Yeah, go on, sorry. So Dadashri says, in this process, if you, as you continue to see what Marcella is doing, what Octavia is doing, Rose is doing, then it means that the Ama, Alma, Atma has become Sahaj, Sahaj, otherwise natural. Sahaj Atma.
Dice Dada que si continuamos viendo lo que hace Octavio, lo que hace Gaby, lo que hace Sandra, es que el alma se volvió Saja Atma, puro alma.
And when, so that is this Ama became Sahaj, Ama became Sahaj. And when Luz, Gabi, Fernando, Rosie, Angelique remains in her own Uday, whatever she's doing, then the body has become natural. It's a natural body. It sleeps when it wants to sleep. It eats when the time comes to fill some food, etc., etc. See, it speaks when it's necessary to speak. It walks. It, the body has become Sahaj.
Wow. Cuando el alma llega a Sahaj, es como permanece en Uday, ¿no? Entonces el cuerpo se vuelve natural. Entonces el cuerpo come cuando tiene que comer, duerme cuando tiene que dormir, habla. Y entonces el cuerpo también se vuelve puro, Sahaj.
The putgal, that which the putgal means that which fills and empties. The putgal has become sahaj, beautiful. It has become natural. You know, there is no distortion, no deviation, no interference, nothing to interfere. These two have are on autopilot, on autopilot. You see, no connection from one to the other, you see.
También dice que el pudgal, que es lo que se llena y lo que se vacía, cuando estás en este estado también se vuelve natural y no interfieren, están en piloto automático.
The body becomes free, natural, and the soul continues to see and see and see and see. That's all.
El cuerpo se vuelve naturalmente, se vuelve libre naturalmente y el alma continúa observando, observando y observando.
The science, that is the science, my friends, you see.
La ciencia es la esencia.
Please to pause and see if anybody wants to say anything here. And next one is a new heading, you see.
Vamos a un nuevo encabezamiento.
Duda, ¿puedo hacer
Yes.
una pregunta antes que cambiemos de tema? El Purushart, entonces, ¿Es cómo viene influenciado por la vida pasada o el Purushar surge del momento en que fuimos separados?
Como how the Purushar a ver, repíteme la pregunta, ¿el Purushar cómo interfiere?
No, ¿el Purushar viene determinado por la vida pasada o el
Ah.
Purushar o lo obtuvimos al momento de la separación?
Okay. Gabby's question is if the Purushar comes from the past life or it's something we attain in our nan.
Purushart is a new th the real Purushart, my dear, is that which begins with the real knowledge, gnan, real knowledge. Real knowledge begins the real Purushart. And that Purushart is now P Purushart, P capital Purushart, the Soyama Pura. And the other Purushart is doing something good. You see, oh, I want to do something good. I want to help others. I will not hurt others. You see, going in the direction of good things, helping others, etc. That is considered Purushart too, but it is Purushart through the ego. I am Gabi. I'm going to help the poor people, you see. And that Purushart is the Purushart of illusion. Dada calls it not real Purushart, but the Purushart of the Niyabla, you see. because you do not know who is doing all of this. You know, not knowing that there is, you know, thousands, hundreds, tens of thousands of evidences have to be right for Gavi to help another human being who is poor or is sick, etc. So many evidences have to be there. But you know, you believe, oh, I today I fed a hungry man, I helped an old man, you see, etc. You see, so it is Purushart, but it is a Purushart of illusion, you see.
El Purushart verdadero comienza cuando obtenemos el conocimiento verdadero, ¿no? Y entonces el conocimiento verdadero, el Gnan, obviamente, a partir del Gnan Vidhi. Y ahí comienza el Purushart real, ¿no? Con mayúsculas. Yo soy alma pura, y hay otra clase de Purushart, pero digamos que no son con mayúsculas, porque es bueno, quiero ayudar a determinadas personas, quiero hacer cosas buenas, quiero hacer esto, pero todo esto es a través del ego, es el Purushart de la ilusión, de la niebla, porque no se hace desde el real conocimiento de quién es la persona que está haciendo esto. Puede haber una persona, o sea, tienen que presentarse un montón de evidencias para que esto suceda. Pero el verdadero Purushart no es yo alimenté a una persona que no tenía hambre hoy. Eso viene a través de del ego.
Entonces, nosotros, Chudan, entonces ese Purushart nuestro, el real, está cargando nuestras partículas subatómicas y es lo que nos garantiza el que en la próxima vida vengamos adheridos al Nani, a esta ciencia.
So this kind of Purushart is going to charge the subatomic particles so we come to with a nanny in the next life.
Well, nothing, don't, no,
Esa
no. The
conciencia.
Purushart now has been described as following the agnas of the Gnani Purush by being
Claro.
who you are. As you follow the agnas of the Gnani Purush, you begin to become more and more free from doership. You see, Gabi is doing this. This is happening to Gabi. Gabi is hurting other people. Gabi is helping other people. Yes, so that is the agnas, and then And as you rise higher in the agnas, through agnas you're wiping out the through agnas wipe off the kashas. The kashas are the ones that make you interfere, you see. And so when the kashas move away because you are in five agnas, when the kashas go away, then you begin to see the udai and the ast of Gavi. In other words, you become more and more natural now, you see. So this is the process. It's all purushartha, you know, like coming and listening to these words of Dada is purushartha because it's purely related to Amapura, you see.
Dice que seguir ahora realmente el pulsarte es seguir las agnas, ¿no? Y saber realmente quién eres. Entonces te liberas del hacedor, ¿no? Y puedes observar qué le está sucediendo a Gaby, qué es lo que hace, qué es lo que no hace. Y cuanto más vas creciendo en las agnas, vas limpiando los kashais. Y los kashais son los que te hacen interferir, pero estos se van. Estos se van justamente por las cinco agnas. Entonces puedes ver el Udai y el Asta en forma absolutamente natural. Ese es el Purusharth.
And also, because you know the Purushar simply means you have become the Purush. Purush means self, Amapura. So you are the self. Now, what is the role of the self? Then to continue to be the self and to progress further as the self, no longer giving any energies to Gavi complex. Whatever Gavi is doing, she is doing. All the energies are here, Amapura energies. Amapura. And that is the essence of our, you know, 75, 78 plus satsangs along these lines towards becoming more and more of who I really am and less of importance given to Gavi. Gavi, we assure the, we know what he or she is, you see. Just to see the evidences that unfold in front of me. The I is the Purush Ama, I. I without my. The my continues to change all the time, you see.
El Purushart, el Purush es el ser, ¿no? Y es el rol del ser. Entonces, no hay que darle energía a lo que Gaby hace o piensa o dice, ¿no? Y en esencia, después de estas 78 sesiones de Satsang, nosotros ya sabemos quién soy. Y entonces es no darle importancia a Gaby, no darle importancia a Yuda, solo ver las evidencias y es el yo sin el mí.
Yeah, Purush. So, because you and I and all of us in this satsang are l receiving and following the agnas of Dada, it requires us to quote unquote do something, and that is follow the agnas. Because we are following the agnas, you see, we are making that effort to be in the agnas, you see. When something happens we don't like, we don't jump in and say, I'm going to stop it. We remain back and we enter into some sort of a penance, you know. There is a penance there. You don't like it, but you just pass through that time. And that charges for our birth at Mahavida Kshetra in front of the fully enlightened Lord Simandhar Swami. It takes us there, you see. So the only that is called the charging, or because of the following of the agnas of our dada, the agnas, you see. But that is beautiful charging. That's all. I know later on in our life, this life of ours, we won't have to follow the agnas. Agnas will become natural for us, you see. You know, we won't have to say, oh, it is vyavasthit. We will just see the Uday as anything that unfolds as vyavasthit. As vyavasthit, anything that unfolds, anything that happens, vyavasthit. And we are the blissful seers and the knowers of this vyavasthit. So that is called being in the agnas naturally, see? And wherever you go, whoever you meet, you're seeing the amapura of that person. And you know, you see that person as flawless, no matter what he is doing. That all of that is natural purusharth. You see, you have become the ama. You are the ama pura. You see, So that is coming for all of us. It is happening day by day for all of us. You know. It is happening.
Yes. Porque recibimos y seguimos las agnas, y porque las seguimos, nosotros no interferimos, suceda lo que suceda. Puede ser que esté sucediendo algo que no nos guste, pero no nos mantenemos sin interferir, y es una especie de penitencia, ¿no? A pesar de que no te guste, podemos ver que eso es una carga. Y que está es algo que está descargando. Y esta clase de penitencia o purushat que hacemos es lo que vamos a cargar para la próxima vida, para ir a Mahavida Kshetra, a los pies de Simandhar. Esta es la belleza de las agnas de Dada. Y las agnas en determinado momento van a venir naturalmente. Todo va a ir desenvolviéndose y vamos a poder ver que todo lo que sucede es Yavastit. Es solo permanecer en el observador y en el conocedor y qué es Yavastit. Entonces vamos a ver las agnas en forma natural. Vemos a la otra persona que es alma pura, la vemos que es libre de faltas y este es el purushart natural. Tú eres alma pura y esto está sucediendo para todos nosotros y esto va a estar viniendo para todos nosotros.
Wonderful.
Wonderful.
Wonderful. So let's take a ten
Let's
minute
take a
break
10-minute
now,
break now.
and then
Yeah.
can
Vamos a
join.
tomar 10 minutos de recreo. Thank you, Shuba.
Thank
Thank
you,
you, thank you.
Marcela
Marcela and
and Patricia.
Patricia. Qué divino.
Fernando,
Fernando,
Fernando
Fernando
Paramo.
Paramo.
Hola.
Hola.
All right.
All right.
So we
So we
continue.
continue. Continuamos.
This
This,
does anybody want to
does
say
anybody
anything
want to say
about
anything about
what Dada
what Dada
is
is
saying?
saying? ¿Hay alguien que quiera decir algo o preguntar sobre lo que dice Dada?
There is
There
nothing to
is nothing
say.
to
He is.
say, yes.
Perdón, Patri,
Sí.
escucha con eco. Soy yo
¿A
la
mí?
única que me escucha así.
¿Me escuchan
Ayuda.
con eco todos?
We can
No.
hear you. Can you hear me? Can you hear
Can you hear
Sandra? Can you
Sandra?
hear Patricia?
Patricia, I listen perfect. Do you listen perfect?
Yes.
Okay. Nosotros escuchamos bien, Sandrita.
No, yo lo escuchaba con de ayuda. Se escucha con
Con eco.
eco.
What's happened?
Ayuda. Sí.
Gabby, can you hear me
Gabby, can you
well?
hear me well?
No,
No. ¿Lo escuchas bien ahora, Gabby?
I hear my own echo.
Se
It
escucha
must be,
doble.
Patricia, you need to
Patricia, you need
turn
to
down your
turn down
volume.
your volume.
Let me check
Okay, let
mine.
me check mine.
Audio
Audio
settings.
settings.
Mine look
Mine look
okay.
okay.
Well, let me cut down.
Now.
Okay, now, what about now? Say.
Ahora se escucha como escuchan.
Sí, se escucha igual, Pati. Lo que pasa es que parece que tienes como acoplado,
Echo,
¿viste?
echo.
En lo que tú escuchas. Tu
Okay.
audífono no está del
Ahora,
todo.
ahora.
Yeah, now I hear you well, but do you hear me, Gabby?
¿Lo
Se
escuchas bien,
sigue.
ayuda ahora? No, se escucha
Oh.
totalmente
Se
el
escucha
eco.
bien, pero con eco.
Okay, let
Let
me see
me
what's
see
happened
what's
here.
happened here.
Alguien debe
Alguien
tener abierto la
debe tener
compu y
abierto
el
la compu y el
teléfono.
teléfono. Ah, puede ser eso, o hay que apagar todos los micrófonos.
How about now?
About now. Ahora, ¿qué tal?
Gabby, you're muted.
You're muted. Estás
Gabby. Muda.
Fernando. Fernando está con el micrófono abierto, ese puede ser.
A ver, Fernando, por favor, ¿podrías cerrar tu micrófono? A ver si viene de ahí el eco.
Fernando is
Es
I will put him
I
in
will
the
put him in
walking
the
room. Let's
walking
see if
room.
that
Let's see if
helps.
that helps.
Okay, is can you
Okay,
hear me
is can
now
you hear me
well?
now? Well, ahora, ¿cómo escuchan?
Igual,
Igual,
the same. O sea,
same.
está.
Patrick, la voz se escucha perfecto, tiene eco. Pero los demás
Ayuda.
no
Okay,
a mí.
okay.
They listen well to me, but the others, it's a problem, says Sandra.
They listen to you fine, but they cannot listen
Yeah.
to me, huh?
Yes,
Okay, so
exactly.
let me what
Let me.
here's what I
Here
will
is
do.
what
I
I will
will
do. I will
leave and then I will
leave and then I will
rejoin,
rejoin. Okay, yes. Suda, sale y vuelve a entrar para ver si por ahí puede.
Okay, I think
Okay,
that's
I think
probably the
that's
best way.
probably
Let
the
me
best
just
way. Let me just.
so what you
So
do is
what you do is
I will make
I will
you
make
the
you the
host, so
host.
then
So then, I can. To whom are you going to do the host to?
I can make
I can
you the
make you
host.
the
Let me see
host. No,
here.
no, not me, not me. I don't.
Okay, so I
I'm
will
in
make
the phone.
I will make Gabi the host,
Gabi the
okay?
host. But te va a ser host, Gabi.
Yeah,
Yeah.
so let me
So
just
let me just
make
make
Gabi.
a copy.
Make host.
Make horse.
All right,
All
now
right, now.
change horse.
Change horse. Now I will.
Now I will leave,
Now I will
okay?
leave, okay?
And then
And then
re-enter, okay?
re-enter, okay? Ahora sos vos, Javi, host. Ahora ayuda a Sally y vuelve a entrar.